Hello guys, good morning to all. I hope all are doing well. Now I am going to sharing about the requirements about the latest job openings from Bahrain. So it's a Gulf country. I hope you all know that. So if you are interested and if you are looking for a job in Bahrain, I hope this information will be valuable for you. So please keep watching this video up to end. I will share with you what is the requirements, what is the qualifications needed to apply for these jobs, and what is the applying process. So let's start without any let. You can see here the requirements is nurses and allied health in Bahrain. Let's focus the job descriptions: general, medical, surgical, pediatric, ICU, midwifery, oncology, emergency care, kidney dialysis, operations theater, psychiatric care. Qualifications required: diploma or PSC in general nursing and post-basic diploma in the concerned nursing specialty, and should have registration with the concerned nursing council. At least 3 years of post-registration experience in the same field. So the next step is anesthesia and respiratory therapy technicians. Qualifications needed: diploma or B.Sc in anesthesia and respiratory therapy with at least 3 years post-registration experience in the same field. Next step is cardiac perfusionist. Qualifications needed: B.Sc in perfusion technology or in cardiovascular technology with at least 2 years of experience as per perfusionist in hospital setting. So you can see here the qualifications necessary and the experience is necessary to apply for these jobs. As you can see here, you should have the B.Sc in perfusion technology or in cardiovascular technology. So if you have the qualifications and the experience, please don't be late. Apply as soon as possible. So let's focus what is the applying process and what is the benefits. Salary and benefits for nurses and allied health. Attractive tax-free salary will be offered depending upon qualifications, experience and other factors besides salary. MOH will provide housing allowance or accommodations for nurses to earn for air ticket, security, medical facilities, etc. The employment contract will be on single status for 2 years, renewable and major contract. That means your contract minimum of 3 years. Sorry, minimum of 2 years. So let's talk about the job application process. How to application for these jobs. Job application details. Please apply within 10 days by courier speed post with 2 sets of biodata along with photocopies of passport, educational experience certificates, 2 recent passport photographs with address of 3 professional reference, or email your update CV only in MS Word format. So I hope this information will be helpful for you. So please carefully mindfully and carefully you have to read it, and if you are interested and if you have the qualifications and the experience as the employer requirements, don't be late. Prepare your CV, update it, and you have to send your CV by the email ID. You can see here they mention also official address or the consultancy office in India. You can see here the address of the consultancy office in Mumbai. If you want to visit, you can Mumbai. There is also a branch office in Mumbai. So if you are interested and if you want to verify, if you want to check about these requirements, it's better if you are Indian, directly go to the Mumbai and verify these requirements and apply as soon as possible and ask them how to apply and how to get these jobs. So all informations, what is the requirements, what is the locations, what is the qualifications, what is the experience needed, what is the benefits you will get, what is the contract period, what is the applying process, what is the consultant official address. Everything details in front of you. Don't be confused. Don't be worried. If you have any problem to understand my language, please visit to the descriptions under this video. All information is there. Collect this information and read it carefully. Then it will be easy to apply for these jobs. So I hope today I already shared with you what is the latest job openings from Bahrain. Bahrain is a Gulf country. Nowadays, so many candidates want to move Bahrain with their jobs. So don't be worried. Apply as soon if you are belonging nurse and health departments, can apply as soon as possible. Don't be late. So friends, I hope this information will be helpful for your careers. In the next video, I'll share with you what is the latest job openings. And best of luck. Bye-bye.